times are tight and we don't have much money, but honey, it's alright. I believe the heart is where the wealth resides. Besides, if we never have the fountains or the mansion in the mountains, I suppose you fear I might disappear from view. Not true. I could live on bread and pickles, paying rent with rolls of nickels, just as long as I got to spend my lot with you. We could be rich, rolling in a romance with dividends to spare and so much appreciation that we'd have to share. Others dream of race and sailboats, dressing up in gowns and tailcoats, but I'm full enough without all that stuff to do. Because I'm invested in you. If time should stay depressing, there's no point in second guessing that I'm full enough without all that stuff to do. Because I'm invested in